بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. ما بعد، دعوة أهل السنة، the propagation of the Sunnah, the Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم, and the dawah or propagation of those who follow the Sunnah, the Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم, is a methodology or madhab which is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So do not be discouraged or put off when you hear people say the term Salafi, and if people speak ill of people who are Salafi, because that will not harm them. As the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam said, لا تزال طائفة من أمتي ظاهرين على الحق لا يضرهم من خالفهم ولا من خذلهم حتى تقوم الساعة. The Prophet alayhi afdal salatu wasalam said, there won't cease to be a group from my nation on the truth. No one will harm them if they differ with them. No one will harm them if they differ with them until the day of judgment. So Ahl Sunnah, Ahl Hadith, Ahl Athar, the Salafiyun, they are those who strive to be on the Quran and the Sunnah of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, and the way of the Sahaba radiallahu ta'ala anhum ajma'in, how the Sahaba understood Aqidah, how the Sahaba, what were their methodology for understanding the text. Did they understand the text through metaphors and analogies, or did they accept the text with its literal meaning? That was the general madhab of the Sahaba, is that the literal meaning first and foremost. Then, if it required other, if it had another explanation, because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was there to explain it, alayhi salatu wasalam, and show him that the meaning was not literal for a certain text, then that's the meaning. But however, to make a whole methodology where you say everything is an analogy, or everything is everything is not literal, then this is against the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and it's against the madhab and minhaj of the Sahaba, and it's against the minhaj and methodology of the Salafiyun, Ahl Sunnati wal Jama'ah. And the Legend of Diamond, the panel of the major scholars in Saudi Arabia were asked a question, ما هي السلفية وما رأيكم فيها? So a person sent a question to the Legend, to the committee of the major scholars in Saudi Arabia, and said, who are the Salafis and what do you think about them? Their answer was, السلفية نسبة إلى السلف وسلف هم الصحابة رضي الله تعالى عنهم أجمعين هم صحابة الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم وأئمة الهدى من أهل القرون الأولى رضي الله تعالى عنهم الذين شاهد لهم رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم بخيرية في قوله خير الناس قرني ثم الذين يلونهم ثم الذين يلونهم ثم يجي أقوام تسبق شهادة أحدهم يمينه ويمينه شهادته رواه أحمد في مسند وبخاري ومسلم وسلفيون جمع سلفي نسبة إلى السلف وقد تقدم معناه وهم الذين صاروا على منهج السلف من اتباع كتابي والسنة والدعوة إليها عليهما وعملوا بهما فكانوا بذلك أهل السنة والجماعة وبالله التوفيق وصلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. So the Legend of Diamond, they answered a beautiful answer regarding who Salafis are. They said Salafia is an association to the Salaf. And the Salaf, they are the Sahaba of the Prophet, of the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, and the Imams of Guidance. from the first generation, radiallahu ta'ala anhum, those who the Prophet, the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, testified on their behalf or bore witness to them, testified to their righteousness, to their goodness and their greatness. In his statement, the best of generations is my generations, then those who follow them, then those who follow them. Then will come a people who their testimony precedes their swearing, and their swearing precedes their testimony. And that was a hadith in Musnad Imam Ahmed, also in Bukhari and Muslim. Then they proceeded to say, and the Salafiyun, meaning the Salafis, is a plural of Salafi, which is an association to the Salaf. And we've already mentioned the meaning of that. And they are those who traverse upon the manhaj of the Salaf, meaning the methodology of the Salaf, who follow the Quran and the Sunnah, and they call to them and they practice them, and for that reason they are Ahl Sunnati wal Jama'ah. And then they said, Wabillahi Tawfiq wa sallallahu ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. So that was the beautiful answer of the major scholars, and that is sufficient, which requires no further explanation, just a simple translation. And I hope that Allah will benefit us and bless us to be on the madhab of the Salaf and to adhere strongly on it, because there are so many people who are against Ahlus Sunnah, and so many people who speak against Ahlus Sunnah, and so many people who call to other than Ahlus Sunnah, the dawah to Ahlus Sunnati wal Jama'ah, and they call to other than Kitabillah wa Sunnatu Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They call themselves Ashari, they call themselves Maturidiyah, they call themselves Diobandiyah, they call themselves Sufi sect so and so, they call themselves followers of Sayyid Bedawi and worshippers of him, and they call themselves all of these other groups and sects, Ikhwan al-Muslimin, Jamaata Tabliq, we are with the Jamaata Dawah, we're with the Jamaata Jihad, we're with the Jamaata this and that, instead of adhering to that methodology and sticking firm to it. Yes, looking at the literal meaning of the text. Yes, looking at the wisdom behind the text. Yes, looking at the reason for the revelation and the reason for the hadith in the text. But according to what? The madhab of the Salaf of this Ummah. And we ask Allah the Almighty to bless us with ikhlas, with thabat. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.